I know I'm gonna hear about this. There is nothing wrong with other systems.
Steve Miles here, a quick video on some myofascial release techniques that you can do for your hamstrings, which is a common complaint that I hear from my clients and that I see is because they work usually at a desk job. So they're sitting all day long, the hamstrings just get tighter and tighter, they don't have a stretching or a mobility routine, and then it eventually gets to the point where it starts tugging on their lower back, and they're complaining of lower back issues when it's really just the tightness in the hamstrings. For this, should it be a lacrosse ball, and then just some type of stretching strap or a long loop band. So, first one I'm going to show you, all you're going to do is you're going to take this, and you're going to need something that's going to be propped up high enough that your leg can dangle. So it can work with a chair. Ideally, it should be a little bit higher than the countertop. I'm using the back extension kind of piece of equipment right now. And essentially, all I'm going to do with that is I'm going to put it underneath one part of my hamstring. Once it's here, I'm going to lend all of my weight to that hamstring, and I'm simply going to extend the leg. I'm going to raise it up slowly, come up. And for each spot, so I'm on one spot right now, I might do that 3 to 5 times, okay? And you'll feel kind of that stretching and that pulling through that area. You're probably gonna have a lot of areas in there that are super tight. Now, I do one area, I move it up, and I go to another area, so now I'm a little bit higher, and I'll extend, and you're pulling through that tension, all right? Extending up, pulling through that tension, and we'll do it again, and you're gonna do this all the way up the leg, so I'm moving a little bit higher now. And if I want more weight, I can actually lean or push on that leg if I wanted to. And then we'll extend like that. Now, this is the active variation, right? I'm physically pulling my leg up. Because of that, you're gonna get some myofascial release with that, but it's just a little bit better if you can do it passively. That's good when you go to a good massage therapist or a chiropractor. So in order to make it passive, what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your little strap right here, loop it around the foot, and now I'm gonna do the exact same thing. I'm gonna place this underneath the spot on my hamstring, and then I'm gonna make sure that this leg is completely relaxed. With the opposite arm here, I'm gonna brace myself with the same arm, and then I'm just going to passively pull this up as far as I can, and then let it fold back down. You'll feel this a little bit more, it's a little bit more intense. And with this too, you're kind of doubling down and getting a good hamstring stretch also. So passively just pulling this up as high as you can get. What you don't want to do, especially if your hamstrings are really, really tight, is pull it to a point where there's pain. So if I'm pulling up on this and it's painful in my lower back, don't go that high, okay? Work on that lower portion first. But we'll pull up and then we'll just let that slowly back down. Okay, the harder part too is making sure that this leg is completely relaxed. You're gonna have a tendency to want to help yourself, right? And then just slowly pull up. And I'll do the same thing, I'll just slowly work up the leg, okay? Like I said, about 3 to 5 kind of extensions as you do that. You can also do this in the car, not for the extensions, but for just putting that pressure on that area. So if my hamstrings are really, really tight as I'm sitting in the car, I'll put it where I have a knot and I'll rest on it. And you can do that here too, if you find a really big knot, and I'll just simply rest on it until I feel it kind of give and let go a little bit. Okay, typically that's anywhere from 30 seconds to a minute. If I'm in the car, the cushion is really soft, so I can actually keep it under there for a couple of minutes, and it'll help just relieve some of that tension, that pressure I'm putting, especially on those long car rides. So, this has been some myofascial release techniques for the hamstrings, both active and passive. If you guys have any questions or comments, please do that in the section below, and thanks for watching.